Daniel, I don't know if you've heard it yet. She took him. I mean, listen. Well, my son didn't come home, and the police don't know where he could be. And they are heading towards the forest and then into the school. I can't bear this. Listen, if he's dead, I don't know what I will do. That other kid, what was his name? Yeah, Peter Anderson. You know, who went missing a month ago. He was found, and this is my only hope that the same thing will happen with my son. What if he won't be found, like that Anderson kid was? I'm scared, Daniel. I'm scared as hell.
I need you to show them I don't forget.